Whereas the Republicans left an impression of a dysfunctional family, the first Democratic debate is anticipated to be more of a meeting of the minds. But regardless of party, the podium is an even playing field where bold rhetoric can build a strong following or tarnish a legacy. Tonight marks the return of a seasoned politician, a test for a fiery senator who's risen beyond expectation, and a national introduction for candidates with the hopes of a debate-fueled rise in the polls. All are qualified if you ask DNC Chairwoman Debbie Wasserman Schultz.
Our candidates have a variety of different ideas, but they are all different approaches to the same set of goals.
The first Democratic debate is squared in on Hillary Clinton and Bernie Sanders. The Vermont senator is riding a wave of grassroots support. The 74-year-old is the oldest presidential candidate, but inspires younger voters who turn out in a rock concert style of support. Jonathan Capehart with The Washington Post says Sanders still has to prove he's the real deal.
The challenge for Senator Sanders is to make people understand that he's not just a fad, that he's not just the Democrats' version of anger in the way that Donald Trump is being portrayed on the Republican side.
The pressure is also on for Martin O'Malley, Jim Webb, and Lincoln Chafee, who have the challenge of being memorable, possibly mirroring Republican Carly Fiorina's catapult to the top of the polls. But the candidate with the most to gain or lose is the former Secretary of State, facing relentless attacks on her private email server, with the threat of Vice President Joe Biden lurking in the shadows. Clinton has the experience of the spotlight, but can she navigate a different path than her 2000 attempt at the White House? With 13 months to the finish line, the race to the 45th president of the United States is anyone's game. Hillary Clinton is currently leading in the most recent CNN ORC poll, and as for Vice President Joe Biden, if he decides to make a last-minute attempt at tonight's debate, there is a sixth podium on standby, although that is highly unlikely. At the Democratic presidential debate in Las Vegas, I'm Vicki Gonzalez.